A love as sweet as ice cream by Sus Pakampara. Once, in a realm of endless summers and eternal laughter, there stood a grand castle made entirely of ice cream. Its walls were creamy pastel hues, turrets filled with whipped cream, and fountains that flowed with melted chocolate. This was the home of Princess Yongsun, a beloved ruler known throughout the land as the Ice Cream Princess. Her laughter was said to be the sweetest sound, capable of brightening even the stormiest days, but within her was a secret she kept hidden. Though she ruled over a world of joy, she longed to know if happiness could exist beyond the castle's gates. Every day, she watched as her subjects played and delighted in the endless streets of her kingdom. Yet Yongsun herself felt trapped. The magic that sustained her castle also kept her bound to it, for the princess was made of the same enchanted ice cream. If she strayed too far, she feared she would melt and lose herself forever. Her deepest wish was to explore the world beyond and find someone who could share in her joy, not because of her title, but because of who she was inside. One day, as Yongsun gazed longingly at the horizon, a wandering poet named Jess arrived at the castle gates. Jess was not only a gifted poet, but also a skilled swordsman who had journeyed far and wide, seeking inspiration in the world's wonders. He was known for crafting verses that could capture the soul of any landscape, but he had never truly written about love, for he had yet to find it. Hearing of the magical ice cream castle, Jess thought it might be the perfect place to find new inspiration, unaware that he would discover much more. As Jess wandered through the castle halls, tasting flavors he'd only dreamed of, he noticed Princess Yongsun watching him with curious eyes. Jess approached her, not knowing she was the princess, and offered a taste of the new ice cream he had just discovered. Yongsun hesitated, then accepted his offer. For the first time in a long while, the princess felt a spark of excitement, not from the taste of the ice cream, but from the simple act of sharing it with someone who didn't see her as just a princess. Intrigued by Jess's adventurous spirit and poetic soul, Yongsun invited him to explore the castle with her. Together, they wandered through rooms filled with every flavor imaginable: lakes of strawberry, forests of mint, and caves of dark chocolate. With each taste, Jess crafted new verses, capturing the essence of Yongsun's kingdom and the hidden desires of her heart. Yongsun, in turn, found herself inspired by Jess's zest for discovery and his ability to find beauty in the simplest things. As the days passed, Jess and Yongsun grew closer. They shared laughter, secrets, and dreams, creating a bond as sweet and as pure as the castle itself. But Jess noticed the longing in Yongsun's eyes whenever she looked beyond the castle walls. One evening, under the soft glow of the ice cream moon, Jess asked Yongsun why she never ventured outside. Yongsun confessed her fear of melting, revealing her desire to explore the world without the burden of her curse. Moved by Yongsun's honesty, Jess vowed to help her find a way to experience the world beyond the castle. He spent nights crafting sonnets infused with magic, hoping his words could shield Yongsun from melting. He crafted his poems, and in his final verse, inspired by the shared moments, spoke of a love that would keep the princess whole, no matter where she went. Like the ice cream needs the cold to never sway, I need your love to keep my heart whole, Jess wrote, his quill moving as if guided by the very essence of Yongsun's soul. With a mixture of hope and fear, Yongsun stepped outside the castle, her hand tightly holding Jess's, as they ventured further. Yongsun felt the warmth of the sun, but instead of melting, she felt Jess's love envelop her like a protective shield. The magic of Jesus' verses kept her solid, allowing her to walk freely in the world she had always dreamed of exploring. They visited distant lands, danced under the moonlit skies, and tasted the rarest flavors beyond the Sunday kingdom. In Jess, Yong soon found a partner who saw her not as just the ice cream princess, but as someone with dreams and desires just like anyone else. Jess, in turn, discovered the love that he had been searching for in every line of poetry. Together, they created a new story, one of adventure, love, and freedom. From that day onwards, Yong soon no longer feared melting, for she had found a love strong enough to keep her whole, and so the ice cream princess and the wandering poet lived happily ever after, exploring a world of endless flavors, with every taste bringing them closer together, one sweet scoop at a time.